And welcome back to Vice City, part 9. We took some time, got some weapons.
And got us some nice weapons. Now we can actually do this mission. You know, I'm probably going to save that, right? And I'm probably going to put it in a montage, like a fail montage.
Yeah.
Hey, you know who else did a fail montage?
Yeah, we've done a lot. You know who else did a fail montage? One of our old videos. Well, no, that was just a normal montage.
Well, it was still full of jazz walking out the window on Left 4 Dead 2, so...
Yeah. You did a lot of normal ones, and then I did Battlefield. I did Battlefield montages. Which are really good.
Have they released the new list, compatibility list, for...
Fable 3 was on.
For January?
I liked all of
it. For January?
I destroyed Fable 3, dude.
We can actually do Halo Reach now on the Xbox One. Well, Jazz does, so that's good. Malakango!
Take that home with you. Or no,
my Xbox is here.
Yeah. Well, it's here.
I left it, Yeah.
You know what I really liked about Halo Reach? We're going to jump back on the Halo. Now, you know, we have a series of Halo. If you don't know, now you know. You know what I really liked about Halo Reach? Is that you could customize your person.
Yeah.
I loved that.
You can to an extent still, but it's just full suit.
It's like a grenade or a minigun. Blow the fucking boats up. That's what I do. I blow the damn boats up. That's what I do. See how quick that was? Jesus, yeah, there's some armor there. Just watch out the guy that's like right there.
Yeah. I didn't even know there was a guy there, so thanks. There's armor?
There was. I'm supposed to. Where is the armor? Oh, it's the front door. Ow. That's my dad.
Is he dead?
I think so. Gotta make sure.
Oh, there's somebody on the roof.
Live streaming some stuff for Minecraft. You still have Minecraft, right, Grable?
Yeah, I've been on the computer still. Gotta make sure again.
When you get your networking card fixed, which is tomorrow, right?
Yeah.
Let me download the technic launcher for you.
I think I might have it, I'm not sure.
Probably. If Jazz has touched your computer, you most likely have.
Yeah.
I don't want to fall in the water.
And then there's one by the door off the ground. And that's where that guy is.
Yes.
Rico's dead.
Boom! Headshot!
You have 20 health, man. You need to... And get the fuck out of here.
Get the fuck out of here.
Front door?
No, you're good now. I think you're just gonna have to deal with it now.
The cops? Four-starred cops? Okay.
Just do it, man. Just do it!
What? Whoa, what is going on?
You got this, sir. Go.
No.
Oh my god.
Dude, just get the help and, like, get the cop car.
Okay.
Mr. Whoopi's not there.
I think I might
not do it. You thought about it. You thought about it. What do you think I feel? You thought about it. Go in there. No, that place is closed. It's not like the Vice City.
Please open. Please open.
Oh. Go, 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 go. Turn the sirens off.
Why is all my cars I drive freaking going crazy? Holy I almost said it.
Holy what, Tyler?
I can't say it. Can't say it.
You're the good boy. You're gonna run it. Run the rest of the way in.
I thought I was gonna die the whole time.
So why'd you cut through the alley?
I don't know.
Okay.
Because I end up in the alley for some reason, so why not just go to the alley when you just start up in the alley?
There's supposed to be a cutscene there.
I don't care about cutscenes right now. Okay. Except for now. I do care. Oh, so I have to go back to Aunt Jemima. And the cops don't even care now.
Hey, is that the guy that we were just...
No. Oh, he delivered the stuff, so we can't stop. We can't chase him anymore. Well, I think I'm going to have to pass the controller to Kevin Gerbil right now because I'm going to be honest with the viewers. I got to poop. So I'm going to let you take care of this and you enjoy it. You have fun with Aunt Jemima.
Oh, cool. Well, Vess, how about you run, please, God, run, because I don't need to lose all those weapons.
Yeah, it took us forever to get all these guns.
Yeah, it took me a while. It took us a while to grab all those damn weapons. I don't need the... losing them already.
Oh, I better answer her back.
Yeah, answer that nice woman back. Well, Vess, you want to get closer to me?
Yeah, sure. We can get closer.
It's a lot different.
Yeah, it is.
Alright, cool. Now that we got that. I'll save the whole Kent Paul gun for... white kid, because I know he likes doing it, so we'll go see Aunt Jemima. Supposed to turn there. God, I hate the mission that we gotta do with her. As we get closer to the end, I actually start to like dislike missions more and more.
How close are you guys to the end of the game?
I'm not sure, actually. We have yet to actually kill Diaz. Yeah, we have yet to kill Diaz.
I don't remember much about any of that, so...
I hate this mission! I hate this mission! You already saw the cutscene. We're just gonna get this over with. Yeah, we're just going to get this over with. No, not that. You don't want that. You don't want the van.
Get in the van, man.
Get in the back of the van.
Yeah, exactly.
If I manage to get tomorrow off, I'll have to make a pit stop before I
get... Okay.
This needs to be changed.
What?
That.
Oh, okay. I know what you're talking about now. Hey, that's good.
You'll get the new bar put in and everything's all new.
You can make videos without sounding la la la.
One guy was making fun of me while I couldn't talk, and I'm like, I might sound like Mike Tyson, but you'll have to find out if I can hit like him too. I don't like this particular gentleman, so it would hurt him really badly.
Don't move a muscle, chump. Blow me, bitch. Get in the car. Did he really just do that? Did he, like, fucking jump off the hood? Oh, my God. Well, fuck, man.
He just ninja-copped your ass.
Have you seen that video from Germany or something where he kicks in the fucking windshield?
He jumps in through the windshield, kicks the guy into the back seat somehow, and then just rolls off the back of the hood.
Let's try not to get fucking ninja'd this time. Yeah, you should have saw the beginning. You ran into a wall and just kept driving. Fuck, man. I think Jazz is here.
Dad,
I just got ninja cocked.
Yeah, we was waiting all day to do that shit to somebody.
Oh, I lost all of our weapons.
Testicles.
Okay, Jazz, you say that every time.
I do say that every time. That's why I would... Some people know when I'm here. Yeah. They just hear testicles.
I doubt it.
Yeah, I know.
I doubt they sit at home going, oh, there's Jazz.
Yeah, it'd be nice. It'd make me feel better about it.
Probably not.
Yeah, I know. It's a good thought, though, for me.
You just got ninja cuffed by the most badass police officer in Vice City.
What about White Kid?
Mm-hmm. Okay. I just got fucking ninja cuffed.
Yeah.
I see you're back to Vice City. What part is this?
Nine.
Okay.
Cop. He tries to get in his car, this cop rolls over his hood, busts.
Yeah, rolls over the damn hood, busts my ass. I'm like, what the fuck? So if I get ninja copped again, I'm not fucking playing this damn mission.
He was trying.
It was that damn cop, too. Hey, man, go fuck yourself. Get in the car, you fucking idiot.
Get the next one. Go. Can't
leave. Oh, I can't. Not this one. Yeah, not a mission.
God, I remember this map way too well.
I do too, whenever I don't die. This one's the worst one, too.
Yep. It's in the car.
Really?
You get one.
I want to get the fuck out.
Run, Forrest, run.
Holy shit. Going to Phil's place. Hopefully the Hummer's back there. Oh, Phil, I love you.
I'm going to take this Hummer, and I'm going to name it Patriot. Because fuck you, that's why.
Pretty sure that was exactly the thought behind it, too.
Fuck you, I'm here. Oh, fuck, I'm so dead.
Run.
Yeah, you. Woo! Damn! Oh, fuck.
Hey, there's about to be an explosion right there.
That's funny as hell. That's fucking hilarious.
That's beautiful.
And that's what you fuckers get for chasing my ass.
Well, is he get...
Righty, are you stealing this?
Guys too.
Oh shit, he's taking out some people. Fuck, I didn't want to lead into this.
you faggots have some fun. I'm gonna go destroy a toilet.
Well, you might as well come in and rinse your tools and have some tea. Do you have something?
Did you cut your hair again?
Yeah,
it's definitely shorter.
Looks better when it's combed in the morning, but I had to work day shift today.
Yeah.
Be there from 10 till 5, so I know the pain, just not as long.
Just so everybody knows, he's hypnotized.
I beat it.
I died.
I took a good poop. He got ninja cupped so hard.
What do you mean? What happened?
The cop jumped over the hood, like did a fucking flip over the hood and busted me.
No, he did not.
He did.
We have to go back and show him because he missed it.
So was it like better than the pizza guy here?
I don't know, man. We got some good.
I have to decide this because that sounds pizza's... funny. My hands smell good.
Decently good. Now I don't want to do this mission because I know this fucking. Okay.
I'll take care of it.
Here's White Kid. Back to doing his mission. There's an FBI van there.
Because the FBI was fucking.
Yeah. They were not very happy with.
Well, you got like, a ninja cop. So that. I can't sit down in the chair.
Trying to ram the arm right up his head.
Who knows? He might have liked it. Yeah, I said that.
That's okay.
Take that, viewers.
I mean, you're talking to the one person who doesn't object to pretty much.
You guys, poor viewers, they have the two weirdest people in the crew playing right now. Or with each other right now.
Oh, I love this mission!
I'm glad you do. I can't.
I'm gonna bomb this place like Hiroshima.
That's.
I'm sorry. That's bad,
that's
isn't
not
it?
Not an okay yeah. thing to say.
I am so sorry.
That's,
I'm serious.
That's gonna have to be.
Boom headshot.
You got pretty decent aim.
All except when they're helping you.
I sure did. I got it that time, I believe.
Don't leave any witnesses.
Oh, not today!
Oh, hell no.
It's a good thing I have an extra airplane.
There's still one left over there, too.
I'm glad the rest of them is just sitting there.
The rest of them are hanging out going, damn, thank God we lived.
You know why I'm so good at doing this? You can thank San Andreas.
Oh, I fucking hated that mission.
I played that mission so freaking much, I can just drive these little planes like it's nothing.
You can end on that night if not.
You think? What's the last mission for her? I think it's easy, though, isn't it? I think all you gotta do is shoot, like, people.
Yeah, you have to shoot people, though.
So, I think I can take care of that real quick.
That was like a back alley brawl or some shit. Somebody named Douche Nugget Snapchat.
You know what? It's Wednesday.
It is Wednesday.
What Wednesday?
I get paid tonight.
I don't get paid till tomorrow night. Yeah, fuck you guys. That's not me. Move aside.
Okay, back.
I'm sorry, man. I know I didn't mean for you to do that. I know it's not my fault, but I still feel bad.
You're looking hungry, Tommy.
Can I choose to blame?
I
know you.
I blame Bear Bear. One more thing, and I can let you go, Tommy.
My boys gone war with them boys. With them boys. Boom! Headshot! That's a little thing of deodorant. You know you got something spilt up here?
I know, I do.
Just making sure you knew.
Tomorrow, the reason why I told you to remind me when we get back here that I need to get a trash bag just because I'm cleaning my room.
This drug helps this out so much better.
Your character turn against the
you just do it for these missions. Oh, did I get two?
No.
Oh, he's dead.
Can you just shoot that man in the ass?
I did.
Is he dancing around?
There were, who drank the last two LAs then? There were two in there earlier.
Like I said, man.
Harley!
Oh, it's back to normal. Holy crap.
This mission's so hard, man.
It really isn't, though.
Anyway, we'll see. You want to finish it here? It's on 20, so...
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay. Well, thanks for watching, everybody. Remember, if you like this video, to like, and... if you haven't already, please subscribe. If you think you know someone who might enjoy our hilarious fails and self-promotion.
Which seems to happen a lot now.
Yeah, I'm being a troll at this point. But please share this video around. This is Aspera.
White kid.
Hi, Jeff jumped in at the end.
Yay!
Productions, and we are signing off.